You know, I could have sworn I had the jumper cables, man. I'm really sorry. It's just, they're always back there. Mandy must have just moved them. It's just bad luck, I suppose.
Yeah, I've been having a lot of that lately.
Who'd you piss off?
God? I don't know.
Are you still feeding her formula?
Yeah, for a couple more months. Are you a little superstitious?
Nah. Maybe a little stitious. Why?
Just wondering.
You know, if you think someone's actually messing with you, my great-grandfather once told me, find a tree, a big one, carve into the tree a picture of the person. Get a nail, a big one. You put it right where their heart is and you pound it into the tree. In theory, it should take care of that person. But that's just superstition. I personally don't believe in it.
Thank you. She's on her deathbed now, Bill. We've known her for how long?
Yeah. And she's caused me nothing but trouble.
What?
I killed the bitch's cat, honey. All right, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was driving home from work. She's been out to get me ever since.
She's an old woman. Don't you think you're being a little superstitious?
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe.